name is Jaltarang. I am from BA first year. Now I want to tell about the temple which is famous in Tamil Nadu, known as Ranganatha Temple. The Ranganatha Temple is a temple of Lord Vishnu. It is also known as Thiruvarangam. Thiru means sacred in Tamil and Ranga means Lord Vishnu. It is located in an island of Srirangam. The island is located between Kaveri and Kollidam River. So we can assume that Srirangam Island is a delta region. It is Ranganatha Temple is considered to be the first of 108 Divya Desams. It is also considered to be one of the largest complexes in the world after Angkor Wat, which is in Indonesia. According to inscriptions and other sources, this temple was not only a spiritual center but also an economic hub. Going to the history of Cholas, Pandyas and Pallavas, they constructed temple not only for spiritual purposes. They attached educational institutions and markets and other places, other things. So the temples played not only for spreading spiritualism, but also they generated revenue. It also concentrated on village economy. As you know, village economy is the backbone for any country. Going to the history, mythology, other aspects, Srirangam Temple was also mentioned in the Tamil literature of Sangamera. In other famous books like Silapadikaram, written by Ellango Adigal, the inscriptions also said that it belongs to Cholas, Pandyas, Hoysalas, Vijayanagaras. This Srirangam Temple is also infamous in the 13th and 14th centuries because of invasions, plunders by Muslim invaders. It was damaged. Later, it was renovated in the 15th century. According to Arab texts, in 1327, many invasions happened in this temple. Though many invasions and attacks happened on this temple, it stood still. So we can say that our culture, our glory is the strongest. So I want to conclude that I want to say to everyone that it has one of the beautiful architectures. I recommend every man to visit the temple. Thank you, everyone.
Nice, Jaltarang. Is it Srirangam or where is it? Thirurangam.
In Tamil Nadu.
Thirurangam.
Tiruchirappalli district.
Okay. Everything is good. Nice about, we came to know about a new temple today. But one slip that you made is that Angkor Wat temple is not in Indonesia. It is in Cambodia.
Yes.
That slip. Otherwise, voice is good. Your eye contact with the camera is good. Camera presence is good. And pronunciation is good. Somehow your voice is very low. I think maybe my network problem. Otherwise, all well done. This is your second presentation and you have done very well. Yeah. Sujitra ma'am?
Yeah, very nice, Jaltarang. I could see a lot of improvement from yesterday to today. I think you have raised your bar and come well prepared. Very nice presentation and nice information that you have given. Yeah, as ma'am was saying, it is not the network problem. I think, as I told you yesterday, you have to throw your voice a little bit, Jaltarang.
No, sweetie, even you're also showing network bandwidth is low. Everybody is showing that, you know. I think we are getting.
Otherwise, you're perfect, Jaltarang. Today, I think Jaltarang was perfect.
The topic was very interesting. We want you all to bring, you know, new things that we are not familiar with. So this becomes a platform not only to, you know, practice your language skills, but also share information that we don't know. Okay, so this was really very interesting. Good. You can do one more before we close. So good, Jaltarang.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good.
Who's next?